How to take long screenshots on WhatsApp chat on iPhone. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. To be able to take long screenshots on WhatsApp, you will have to download a third-party app, which is easily available in your App Store. So go ahead and open App Store on your device and search for the Dastitch Long Screenshots. Tap on it and now download the app. Once downloaded, launch the app and tap on Allow Access to All Photos. Now tap on the scroll shot option you see on the top left of your screen. There, they will show you the tutorial guide. You can skip that, but make sure to scroll very smoothly and slowly as Zeta needs to recognize overlapping areas in keyframes to complete the stitching. Now open your control center by sliding down from the right side of your screen and then tap hold on the screen record icon and you will see various options there. Tap on the Zeta scroll shot option and now open WhatsApp on your device. Open the conversation or any other records or screenshot you want to take. Scroll smoothly up to where you want to take screenshot off and then end the screen recording. Now open Zeta Scroll Shot app. You will see the scroll shot you just took. Readjust the video size if you want and now tap on save. With this, the image will be saved to your device. You can also tap on sharing option and select any social media you want to share it further. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.